My name is Sam. This is my brother, Dean.
Hi.
We just transferred here to the university.
I'm Veronica.
We don't want to bother you. We just...
It's all right.
...heard about what happened.
We wanted to say how sorry we were.
Lie. I don't believe you're really interested. Next statement. I believe there is a... I had to be friends, and it didn't work.
But if you had a second chance, you would do things differently. I know that I hurt you.
You're out of my life. Forever.
When you're done here, bring your stuff to the apartment.
Why?
Because you're moving in with me.
Why would you do that?
Because you need a place to live, and I need rent money to pay for my new back-to-school wardrobe. So the way I see it, you move in. I look hot. You don't get crabs at a shelter. Works for me.
Bobby's for over a week now, and you haven't brought up Dad once.
You know where you're at. Come here. I'm gonna lay my head gently on your shoulder. Maybe we can cry, hug, maybe even slow dance.
Don't patronize me, Dean. Dad is dead. The cult is gone, and it seems pretty damn likely that the demon is behind all of this, and you're acting like nothing happened.
Remember,
say something, all right? Hell, say anything. Aren't you angry? Don't you want revenge? But all you do is sit out here all day long, buried underneath this damn car. Yeah.
Sounds good. You got any leads on where the demon is? Making heads or tails of any of Dad's research? Because I sure ain't. You know what, when we do finally find it? Oh. No, wait, like you said, the cult's gone. But I'm sure you figured out another way to kill it. We got nothing, Sam. Nothing, okay? So you know what the only thing I can do? Is I can work on the car.
Well, we got something, all right? That's what I came out here to tell you. It's one of Dad's old phones. It took me a while, but I cracked his voicemail code. Listen to this.
Don is now a man. But they'll be there when you know I can help.
A message is 4 months old.
That's it? That chick's message for 4 months?
Yeah.
Who's Ellen? Any mention of her in Dad's journal?
No, but I ran a trace on the phone number. I got an address.
Yeah, yeah.
Carl, did you pack up those TCP forms?
Yeah, just finished.
Can I help you, miss?
Sorry, it's kind of personal.
Well, if you're here to see if your skirt is long enough, the answer is no. Yeah, you kind of caught us at a bad time.
What is it, Thurman?
It's nothing, Ted. This young lady was...
Hester, I was hoping you could help me.
You can always try. So... what can I do for you?
I'm pregnant. And now I don't know what to do.
Okay, here's the deal. I got room for you, but not a lot of pity. You did what you did, and it's done. Take it or leave it. I'll take it. All right. Come on in, roommate.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, honey.
What?
Is there anything maybe you want to tell me?
About what?
Well, I found this in our mailbox today. Dear sir, the enclosed photographs were taken at Neptune Women's Clinic, which performs abortions.